I think the experience of sound is just broadening. Instead of killing the music, I don't think any group of people, or even us as humans, can just limit what music is. Music could be a lot of different things. Music is like the sound of the birds here in the park. You know, music is the sound of the wind blowing across your ear. So, you know, when it comes to that, I don't think there should be any limit. Sound should be used to excite the senses. In the early stages of my career, I listened to George Clinton and James Brown a great deal. Well, I think everybody listened to James Brown. I think George Clinton listened to James Brown too. I used to take my drums and put them in my living room and just put on James Brown records and play and play and play and play and play. And it was very inspiring in terms of establishing what we call a pocket, okay, or the rhythm or the groove. And you find more James Brown samples being used today by other producers than you do anybody else. It would be great if you could get paid for all that, right? I see it. Groups like N.W.A. and Public Enemy, I think that's a result of what America has produced. I think that's a result. If you take care of your people, in fact, I don't think they'd have views like N.W.A. And what's scary about it is they've sold so many records, so that shows you that a lot of other people feel the same way.